I'm Kate, and today I'm going to be sharing with you how I get big, full, voluminous hair each and every time I get out of the shower with fresh, clean hair. Today I have second day hair, so I'm going to kind of share with you how I work second day hair also. But first of all, I'm going to share with you the products that I use to lift my roots and to curl onto the ends and make it nice and full and voluminous. I absolutely love this look, and it looks so beautiful on the first day as well. So if you like this video and you would like to hang out with me every Monday and Friday, I would love for you to tap that red subscribe button down below. And if you really don't want to miss out, go ahead and tap that notification bell as well so you can become a part of the Glam Fam. All right, let's jump right into it. So I washed my hair yesterday and recorded myself doing all of these different things to my hair so that I didn't have to worry about it on official filming day. So you are going to be seeing me go back in time and share with you some clips from yesterday. But when I get out of the shower, I put my hair up into a towel just so that it gets it off of my face so I could do my makeup or just go and like do something for 10 minutes. Then I take my hair down and I put in some sort of leave-in conditioner. I forget what I use. It doesn't really matter to me which one I use because it doesn't make a difference in terms of this routine. So I put that in my hair, and then I use my most favorite tangle brush ever, ever, ever. It's called a Tangle Angel. It is the best thing I have ever used. I think you can still get it on Walmart.com. I'm pretty darn sure, but this just works so well for me. It works better than a tangle brush because it actually has a handle on it, and so I like to use it that way instead, and it just brushes straight through my hair. I have very tangly hair, and the fact that that doesn't cause me any pain at all is absolutely wonderful. So I just brush it through that way, and then this is what I grab. I grab my Big Sexy Hair Root Pump, and this is a volumizing spray mousse, and then I shake it up like crazy, and then I will show you how much I use in my hands and where I put it in my hair. But this has made the biggest difference. I have longer-ish hair. I guess you can define it as long hair, but it's not like, you know, really long. But I use this in my roots, and I'm telling you, I have hair that just likes to cling to my scalp. It likes to be as flat as possible. I have even, when I started to highlight my hair, I really wanted to go blonder because I wanted to add some damage to my hair, as awful as that sounds, just so that it would actually do something because what? Because my hair is actually so healthy that it refuses to stay in a style, to stay curled. Hairspray, it doesn't help. Like, nothing would work. So when I started to highlight my hair, it damaged it to the point where I could actually like do something with it. But even then, my hairstylist told me that if anybody wanted to go platinum blonde, you would be the person to do it, because no matter how rough she is with my hair or what level we lift it to, my hair's like,
it's okay, we chill, I'm healthy, I've got your back, girl.
Which is nice, and I know a lot of people would probably absolutely love that they have like very healthy hair, but for me, I just wanted to rough it up a little bit just so that I could like, you know, actually do stuff with it. So anyway, with this root pump, I put this into my roots and it lifts them. And then I go in and I'm going to use a blow dryer. I flip my head over because that's what works best with this product. I found that it just activates the product the best, and naturally when you dry your hair by flipping your head over, you're going to get some lift in your roots, but in combination with this guy is going to be fantastic. And so I'm going to show you what it looks like after my hair is dry, and you can see how lifted it already is. So super happy with that. Then I go in and I brush out my hair just so that I get all of like the tangly knots and stuff out of it. Then I'm going to grab the C Styler. This one is fantastic. I will put a link down below. It is my secret. It's my holy grail hairstyling tool. Absolutely adore it. I take my left section of my hair. I always start left for some reason. So I grab a section of my hair, I pull the C Styler down, and then once I get about 2/3 of the way down the shaft of my hair, then I start to bend it. And I don't just bend it a little, I flip the C styler just whoop completely over, and you can see me how I'm doing this in case what I'm actually saying isn't really making all that much sense. But I just bend it and then I pull it through, and it creates the most perfect wave. I absolutely love the look of it. So I just go throughout my entire head of hair and just do that pretty thick sections. It doesn't need to be like really skinny. I actually prefer the thick section because then it just creates a thicker wave, you know, logically. And so I do that throughout my entire head of hair, and this takes like, I don't know, 3 minutes. And that's awesome for me too, because I just want to get ready in the morning. I don't want to spend a ton of time on my makeup or my hair. I've hit that point in my life. I am 27 now where I just don't want to do like glam all the time. So this has been really saving me a lot of time in the morning. And so I just go through, and then I take a bobby pin and I pull my bangs over and create this nice lifted section with the root already roots, not just the one, all of them already lifted. This little style right here just creates a more voluminous look also. So I like to pin right here on the side of my head, and then I go in with my Suave Extreme Hold hairspray. This is in number 10 for hard to hold styles. My hair loves to fall out of style, so I need a little bit of a thicker hairspray. You do not need a lot of this. We're talking like pst, pst, just to make sure that it's all holding in place. This is what I use on buns also, and it will hold all day. So that one is no joke, and it works very, very well. And then the product that I absolutely adore, that I think I finished it today. This is also by Big Sexy Hair. This is the Push Up, and it has the lovely Push Up bra on the front of it, which is okay. And this says Instant Volume. It's a thickening finishing spray. This is what I take, and I will spray it into my hair. I like to go underneath so that it just boosts out the volume even more. And this is one that doesn't leave your hair feeling like really gross. You can definitely put in like too much though, so really be cautious of how much you use. But if you use the proper amount, just like pfft, pfft, it will really boost your hair without making it feel like weird or gross or anything. But this makes such a big difference. And then I also like to use it, I don't think I shared this in the tutorial, but I also like to use it with this piece right here because it likes to hold really flat to my head. So I'll just take it and go just really quick, really close, and then it pushes it up like this, so it kind of matches, you know, the aerial bangs I've got going on the side. So I will just spray this throughout, and what I love is that this also works kind of like a hairspray a little bit. It will hold it in place all day, and it creates this beautiful, full, voluminous look. And then just to finish it all off, just in case you weren't using enough hair products, I like to use my BioSilk Finish. This is the Shine On. This is just a simple shine spray, but what I love about this stuff is that it smells like you just stepped out of the shower. So if you have like second day hair like I do today, then you can go ahead and use dry shampoo, and then if you finish it with this, you literally smell like you just stepped out of the shower, and nobody would think that you're on second or third day hair. But by that point, it's time to wash your hair again, okay? Okay. I absolutely love this stuff. So with second day hair, let me quickly tell you how I did this morning. So I went in and I just teased right here. I picked it up, went like this, and then laid it back down, just because when you sleep on your hair, it just comes down a little bit. So you just tease it lightly here, just at the crown. I did not do anything back here. And then again, I just pulled this piece over into the style, put the bobby pin here. I did not have to use the C styler again this morning because all of those natural waves were still just sticking around. But I did go back in with my push up spray and just like that, just that amount. And you can use more if you want it to be a little bit more voluminous on the second day, because it does tend to fall a little bit flat on this day. But then always go in with your shine spray so that you smell like a nice, clean human. So that is how I get big, full, voluminous hair on both the first and second days. All right, my darlings, I love you all dearly, and I will see you next time in my new video. And remember, be kind, be smart, and be glamorous.